Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Okami! I am RuPaul, playing this game for you! Woo! We're off to finish off our next hole in the ground! Yeah. More appropriately, a place where there was a bandit spider, and then subsequently, a gate rush. Right over here on this island. Ha-ha! So, you can expect something very similar to the last one, except of course, the enemies involved here are actually stronger just by default. So, might take a bit longer. That punk! Sorry. Hard to tell. So yeah, might take a little longer. That was, after all, just the first wave. Oh boy. Thunder ear. Who's next? Birds. Appears to be sliced in half. Right. It's so difficult to get the four finishers in the chaos of what's going on. Easily the most anticlimactic wave. So that was a mini boss from much earlier in the game when we were on the sunken ship, but they didn't seem to get the power up. Oh, ice mirrors. You, that for you, pummeling for you. That's the wrong element. I thought. Thank you. Okay, they want to play that way, because of course they do. Gonna make me use the Infinity Stone, I'm going to bring out up full force. Let's see, where are you? About here? Maybe? Do you mind? Run off, punks! Right. So many fireworks. I've forgotten which wave we're on. But I am on one that merits a change of equipment. That. Want more fire? Next. Was that all of them? Alright then. Over there yet? Almost! This is actually wave 9. Where you at?
play with you.
Alright, final wave. Ogres. Glad I brought my ogre slaying knife. It's a +9 against ogres. Where are you, Amy? Get to crowd me, it's up to me to crowd you! Come on! There you are. Sure would like the camera to be where I can see. Peach! Like that. And here I was thinking I could get the third gate today too. Well, in theory, since this one took so much longer than the previous one, the third one's going to take longer still. So that, we'll wait until next time. We'll see you then. Later.